Hey everyone! Today, we're going to tackle a common issue. What to do when your external hard drive isn't showing up in File Explorer or the external hard drive is unrecognized by the computer at all? We're going to solve this problem with two easy methods. Let's dive in. Firstly, here's a hard drive. Check the drive and the cable are not damaged. Then plug it in. Method 1, create a new simple volume. When we insert a disk, but it does not appear in File Explorer, let's check disk management first. Right-click on the Start button and select Disk Management. If the external hard drive shows unallocated, create a new simple volume could fix your problem. Right-click on it and choose New Simple Volume. Follow the wizard to create a new partition. Once done, it should appear in File Explorer. Method 2, recover files with 4DDIG Windows Data Recovery. If your hard drive shows nothing but healthy in disk management, it might be unsupported file system. Before we format the hard drive to supported file system, let's get files in the hard drive back. You can use 4DDIG Windows Data Recovery. Download the powerful 4DDIG data recovery and let it work its magic for you. Open 4DDIG Windows data recovery and let it scan the drive. Select the undetected hard drive and start the recovery process. Once it's done, you can preview the files you're recovering. The files are there safely. Save the recovered files to your computer. This way, even if the hard drive doesn't appear in File Explorer, you can still access and recover your files. Check your files. Make sure they are all backed up on the computer. Back to disk management. Delete volume. Right-click and create new simple volume. This will make your hard drive visible and accessible in File Explorer. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials and tips on video editing and creative software. Thanks for watching. Catch you next time.